Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ-626.
VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing.
Might I say? It appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention, crew! We have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear me, which they cannot. I don't mind saying that. Don't touch that.
You know who's in a cell block, right? Something shot Imperial. Special forces.
Exactly. I don't like it.
Cell block is heavily guarded. Heavily. Even if she somehow broke out, there's nowhere to go.
I'd feel a lot better if we just dropped her off at command, then we could focus on getting to Endor.
That's fair.
Another Death Star. Can you believe that? I'm just glad the Bothan Spine had found a location before the Empire finished construction. We'll hear from command soon. Admiral Akbar has a plan in place. Until then, just relax.
Report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor.
Thank you.
contact me when it's done.
How does it look?
You were right. This ion cannon's power coupling is fried.
Technician in here for repairs right away.
I'll see who's available in engineering.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every available ship to strike a decisive blow.
The rebels still think we don't know about Sullust. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
Just got coordinates from the captain.
Threat analysis.
Watch out for the droid!
Show me threats.
Enemies.
prepare for extraction. 3, 2, 1.
Casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Job S incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion died.